much, Gertrude Moniela, for your dedicated work that has brought us to this point. Distinguished delegates and guests, I would like to thank the Secretary General for inviting me to be part of this important United Nations Fourth World Conference on Women. It is truly a celebration on the contribution that women make in every aspect of life. In the work, in home, in the community, as mothers, wives, sisters, daughters, workers, learners, citizens, and leaders. It is a coming together much like the way women come together every day in every country. We come together in fields, in factories, in village markets and supermarkets. We come together everywhere. And we come together to talk about our aspirations and concerns. We even come together while playing with our children in the park, or even washing clothes in the river, or just taking a break at the office water cooler. Time and again, our talk turns to our children and to our families. However different we may appear, there are more that unites us than divides us, because we share a common future. And we are here today to find a common ground so that we can help find stability and respect to women and girls around.